that we can come out early tomorrow and stay till 3 p.m. Today we were meant to close 2 p.m. And for 7 good days, we'll be coming here to show solidarity to our dear nation that the United will stand. We stand with our dear nation, Nigeria. Of the great Nigerian people, ever-conscious Nigerian people, we have come out today to show solidarity to our dear nation, Nigeria, and we are equally using this platform to tell a group who is calling for a revolution in Nigeria that we don't have a single blood to share in Nigeria. If they mean well for Nigeria, let them go back and sit in the round table and come up with ideas that will strengthen Nigeria's economy. Let them come up, let them write an open letter to our dear president advising how we can have a strong economic base, how we can end insecurity in Nigeria. And we are equally warning the Amnesty International, and we keep informing the government that the head of Amnesty International is arrested and investigated.
Yes.
Enough is enough. They should stop sharing innocent Nigerians' blood. The insecurity we are having in Nigeria today is obvious that the Amnesty International is responsible. We keep asking them questions. Have you one day criticized the activities of people around the outside school? Have you one day asked the Islamic why are you the Nigerian police properties the outside school? We are telling them that after our 7 days protest, we are going to national law granter in out of the 30. We don't have any place to practice their evil in Nigeria. Enough is enough. Nigeria, we love Nigeria. If any people think that they can shut down Nigeria, nobody has capacity to shut down Nigeria. Even including the president of federal does not have capacity to shut down Nigeria. Nigeria is being governed by a constitution. Only the Constitution of Federal Republic of Nigeria that can shut down Nigeria. Anybody that can shut down Nigeria, we the good people of Nigeria will resist. We will tell that person no, because we don't have any other country to go to. It's only Nigeria that is our country. We don't even have transport to even go to ordinary Cameroon or Ghana, our neighboring countries. We want to remain in Nigeria. We want to practice Nigeria. We love Nigeria. That does not mean well for Nigeria. We are advising that person to leave Nigeria because of their days and number.
Yes, yes.
We are equally using this medium to draw the attention of the military and the paramilitary. They should stand up for their responsibility. Nigeria Constitution settled their responsibility. They should practice it how and those who are thinking that Nigeria, they don't have a place, they don't have a space in Nigeria, they cannot shut down Nigeria, and we are appealing to their conscience, they should go, they should use this energy in putting something reasonable. They can write an open letter to Mr. President, and Mr. President is not moving well. If we go this way, if we do this, that we can have a strong economy. Those are the same people who are the brain behind that. We are spending much on insecurity. The meager resources we are having, we are supposed to be strengthening our educational sector. We are supposed to be building our economy base. We are using this money on insecurity. And Amnesty International is responsible for this. And we are asking Nigerian government, we are asking Nigerian leader, they should be be arrested and investigated. Enough is enough. God bless us all. God bless Nigeria. Thank you.
Your name.
Nigeria.
Your name.
My name is Comrade Danesi Momo Prince.
Yes.